Looking, green flag, we're underway. Well, we got them side by side. Looking, who wants the lead first? It's going to be the 92 of Dan McAthune out on the lead, but here comes the 32. He's knocking on the door. He wants the lead just as bad, and we're three wide going into turns three and four. The number 92 of Dan McAthune. For that second place, we're side by side. The 32 is going to take it for now, going into 3 and 4. Third, the 12 of Chad Krogmeyer. He'll slide up the hang on! Going into 3 and 4, your leader, the number 92 of Dan McAthune. Second, the 32 from Granada, Minnesota. Fourth, the 5A of Tyler Pickett. Takes the third spot, puts Pickett back to four. Whoa, Pickett around. Yellow, yellow, yellow. And your yellow flags are brought to you by Subway from Fort Madison, Iowa. Chad Krogmeyer follows in behind him, and Pickett pulling off into the infield.
Well, it's because he didn't have a choice.
Slowly, slowly, and green flag, we're back underway. They'll make their way into turn one and two. Green with the look to the inside. Not enough there as he pulls off. Second, we're side by side for second, third, fourth, and fifth. Now we'll shuffle back single file with Dan McAthune. He's got company. Derek Green's to your inside. And your leader still Dan McAthune out there on the point. Second, Derek Green. Third, the number 99 of Dallin Murdy. Fourth, the number 19, J.J. Smith. And fifth, the 12 of Chad Krogmeyer. Going to bring him to the